I got another recipe for you. Who here knows who Thomas Keller is?
Boom.
Yeah, you do.
Yep.
Thomas Keller is pretty much the best chef on the planet.
Yep.
He has the French Laundry in Napa and Bouchon up there. I've been to Bouchon. It's very nice. He does the best baked chicken ever. And it's so... You got it, haven't you?
Yeah.
it makes you want to do that. I swear to God, it's so simple. It is amazing. The thing is, a lot of times people bake a chicken like 350 for however long, 450. Crank that sucker up, salt that bird inside and out really nice, sprinkle a little, I put a little tarragon on top, make sure you truss it up a little bit, put it in a pan that's like a kind of a thick cast iron pan. Put that sucker in that oven for about an hour or so. Use a timer. Timers are the greatest thing in the world. Guys, if you never want to screw up another dish, get one of those timers that goes off when it hits the perfect temperature. Oh my God, it'll save your ass. But that chicken, once you bring that out, it is perfectly crusted. I just eat the skin. I just rip that. I just caveman it right there. And it is so ungodly good. And it's such a perfect go-to dating dish. It really is. Along with the legs, the lamb shanks, or a roast that you put in the pot for, you know, a couple hours, that chicken is da bomb. Sometimes I just put it down my pants.